40 divided by 100. 4 is less, therefore next. 40 is less. There is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Always complete with 0. Okay. 400 is not less, therefore with 400. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 400 but not greater? 100 multiplied by 4 is 400, is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. 0, therefore finish it. 40 divided by 100 is okay.